In 1978, Georgi Markov, a London journalist, was assassinated in the street in broad daylight. He was shot by an umbrella that fired a tiny shot of ricin. It is widely assumed that it was the KGB.